The city, in their foolishness, removes those stupid dogs they had that were fake dogs to scare the geese. And they did it, I guess, too early, because all these geese have just come back. And they don't look like they're going anywhere, and there's no fake dog to scare them. So, city officials in Meriden, you messed up. Why did you buy those stupid fake dogs to scare the geese and then not leave them there? You know why? Because people were starting to steal them because the dogs weren't not connected to the ground. They were on some little stand. So they removed the geese before everybody stole all the dogs that were not connected to the ground, which is kind of stupid. And now here we have a nice new flock. And who knows if it's one of the old flocks that was here before. I think they moved on. This is probably a new flock that just arrived and doesn't realize there's supposed to be some vicious fake plastic dog out here somewhere attacking them. So, oh well, Meriden, you're still as stupid as ever. Thanks.